O Shadow Knight, the king of a nation has recognized the power you hold. Will you not listen to my request? Wait, what arrogance.
What do you expect? It's Oswald.
I can compensate you.
There you go, now you're talking.
I shall bequeath one of my castles to you. It is small and old.
Oh, you know how to upsell it, don't you?
For what I ask. In addition, I shall reward you with a magic spear.
Or should I say sell it?
You may have seen it in war, but it is a work of art. It is far more valuable than any other cipher.
Okay, well, you're kind of saying his cipher kind of sucks.
You stubborn fool. Is this still not enough for you? Then what about my daughter? Will my daughter Gwendolyn be enough for you?
Oh my goodness. How dare you?
That was that girl's name. What do you ask of me?
Ah, now you show interest.
You're putting it all on the line, aren't you, Odin?
Wagner, the vicious dragon that lives on Horn Mountain. Since you have already killed one dragon, this should not be too difficult.
If I kill this dragon for you, you'll give me your daughter?
I swear.
What is it you seek? Should I just kill it without knowing why?
You do not need to know.
There must be some ulterior motive. But very well. I shall accept your request. Do not forget your promise.
I wouldn't trust him, Oswald.
Where are you? Come out! Wagner!
Oh, that's the way to do it. Hello there, pretty red dragon. Are you happy to see us? I'm sure you are.
You disrespectful fool! Who calls my
Obviously
name?
Obviously the person in front of you.
There you are.
That sword, you. Are you the wielder of the Beldenriver from Ringford?
I do not know of you.
But I heard that he had been shot by the fairies and sent to the
Oh yeah, this is after Even Mercedes went up there herself to try to talk to him.
So you do know me. Still, that is
This
not
is a man on a mission. He All needs to see that wonderful Gwendolyn. To see if she is truly the hope that he's been looking for.
What?
You have no idea how long I've awaited this moment. See here? Do you remember this spot? The wise and noble dragon.
Alright, Wagner, you have every right to be angry, but this is what you're talking about. He's not gonna feel sorry about these things.
And I shall kill another.
Will not be enough to char you to the bone. Your shadow will never fall on land again. Return to the Netherworld and
I'm not going back to the Netherworld. I'm sorry.
I will end you, Father.
Yes, we will.
Your death will give me a faint light of hope. You shall join your friend in death.
Just listen to these words. They're so awesome.
For eternity.
All right, pretty red dragon. Let's have some fun. I have a cyclone now, but that's not gonna really do any good against you, but let's just stand on you. And somehow we do not get damaged by the whirlwinds. But that's alright. You know, it's actually kind of hard to stay on there. Oh, stupid snowflake! Angry snowflake! Why are you so angry? I mean, you're a snowflake. You're a unique individual! Ugh. No, why? There's like everything coming at me. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Why? Fine, go off that way. Are you gonna fight me or not? I mean, you just keep go flying everywhere. It's like, I can't keep up with you, okay? It's not even worth it. Just hurry up. Get over here. Hello! I didn't want to fall into your flamey mouth. Only halfway, and you're still gonna do your stupid cyclone! What?! Oh my goodness. Okay, almost there. Almost. No, you! Why do you use this cyclone again? You overkilling drag. Oh, you're dead.